As a mother, Judy Hirsh knows how families struggle. As a small businesswoman, Judy Hirsh knows that business as usual won't work anymore. So Hirsh is running for the state senate.
Big utility companies gave Jeff Piccola thousands, and he's letting them increase our energy rates by millions. Piccola increased his own pension and opposed the minimum wage, and did nothing as Pennsylvania lost jobs.
Judy Hirsh knows typical politicians like Jeff Piccola are hurting typical families like yours.